Given a has it, Mark takes it back. Moves forward, tries the play, broken up. By Ricky Wilson, Gallant has it, deflected. Let's see who's going to get it. Easton gets it. Out to McAndrew, in the lane, puts it up from in front. No good. Rebound off to the corner. Hassett still has it. All right, he works it out. Mark McAndrew with the ball now. Moving, looking for an open man. It's Campbell down the lane. Hits underneath the Cooper. Puts it up around and in. Hassett put it in play. It's out deep. Mark McAndrew there. Working over Easton. Giving it back to McAndrew. Measures a 20-footer, which is good. McAndrew now, top of the key. Mark moves forward. Gets it to Hassett. Off on the right to Campbell. Back out to Hassett. Nice passing. Mark with a 19-footer. That's good. Right sideline. It's Bill Easton with the ball there. He works to Hassett, and he's sort of shut off by Rick Wilson. We have 20 seconds. All right, Joey bouncing out now to Sue Campbell. Campbell, 16 seconds to go. Campbell trying to get back door. Couldn't do so. Gets out to Hassett now. Hassett spins. He's at the foul line. Not too much time left here. About 7 seconds. It's Campbell outside. About 5 seconds. He dives with it. Puts it up on the right. It's good! And talk about excitement in the NIT. Well, we've got it here tonight. Andrew fires front now, trying to get that zone beat, get him to move the wrong way. Strother with it. Working into the corner. McAndrew about a 15-footer. It's good. That gives the Friars a 4-point lead. Mark Strother outside with it. Works to the right sideline. McAndrew giving it up to Strother. Left it goes to Hassett. Fires spread out pretty good here. Moving around now. See if they can catch again that zone out of alignment, or not the proper coverage, and get a shot up. Hassett, left sideline with it. Working with Strother, right it comes quickly. McAndrew, 15-footer, is good. What a game, Mark McAndrew.